Authorities in Thailand crack down on the lighting of forest fires and the burning of agricultural waste. As air pollution hits officially hazardous levels in the country's north.
Bring down the pressure on economic activity and inflation.
Well, why do you expect it to move?